在暴风雨的夜晚，漂泊的小船找到避难的港湾，这是美，这是美。濒临死亡的病患却面带笑容，流露无限的平安，这是美，这是美。迷途处的羔羊被驯回，还扛在慈爱牧人肩膀上，这是美，这是美。罪人变成圣洁，骄傲变成谦卑，悔改流下的眼泪，这是小船找到避难的港湾，这是美，这是美。濒临死亡的病患却面带笑容，流露无限的平安，这是美，这是美。寻觅还扛在慈爱牧人肩膀上，这是美，这是美。罪人变成圣洁，骄傲变成谦卑，悔改流下的眼泪，这是美。圣洁，骄傲变成谦卑，悔改流下的眼泪，这是美。啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦，就让我眼睛尽都是看见你的圣洁，你的美。啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦，再让我走进世界，啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦，就让我眼睛尽都是看见你的圣洁。
弟兄姐妹平安， Shalom brothers and sisters， 让我们安静我们的心，谦卑的来到主的面前。 Let's prepare our heart, be humble and kneel before our Lord。 先省察自己的思想、感情与行为。 Contemplation of our own thoughts, feelings and action。无论得罪神的或者得罪人的， No matter it sins against God or just an ordinary people， 都恳求圣灵帮助我们愿意认罪并且悔改。 Pray that Holy Spirit help us so that we willing to confess our sins and change。主耶稣， 帮助我们。 Oh Lord, help us.
主要为心里的泪
转过去到
转过去到你的面前
Jesus, I need you. 求你的圣灵充满我。Fill me with your Holy Spirit. 你的宝血洁净遮盖我。Cleanse me with your precious blood. 给我真悔改的心来亲近你。Give me a heart of repentance when I come to you.引领我，好让我能进入你的至圣所。Guide me the way to enter your holy of holies. 求你刚强我，坚定我，给我信心遵行你的旨意。Give me the strength and faith to follow your way. 主耶稣，我需要你。Lord Jesus, I need you. 圣灵充满这里每一个人。Holy Spirit, fill every one of us. 引领我们回家。And guide us home. 奉主耶稣圣名祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. 阿们。我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主，我信我主耶稣基督，上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们，阿们，阿们。跟你旁边的人说，圣灵在这里。 Tell the one next to you, Holy Spirit are with us. Amen.
最亮，最亮。 glory to our God. Woo!
我求生命充满我的心，加强我的灵，坚定我。
论高山或低谷，都求你圣灵同在。 No matter high or low, Your spirit always be with us. Amen.
我想言辞
叫我的诗歌。
灵安息在你怀里，你我属你，你也属我。
跟着我一起祷告， Pray after me。 天父上帝， Father God，感谢你让我们能够回家。 We thank you that we can still come home。 我们不要当作理所当然。 We don't want to take this for granted。 我们要珍惜每一次回家的机会。 We want to treasure the opportunity each time we can come home。 前面的道路，未来，这世界充满未知数。 The journey ahead, the future, this world is full of uncertainties. 所以我们需要你的引领。 That's why we need your guidance. 我们需要常常回家听天父的话。 We need to always come homeTo listen to the words of the Father. 你的话语是我们脚前的灯，路上的光。 Your word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. 这条路上我们需要你的力量，你的圣灵不断充满。 And along the journey, we need your strengthWe need the constant filling of your Holy Spirit. 所以求你的圣灵再充满我吧。 So fill me again with your Holy Spirit. 让我的心更加谦卑，受教，顺服吧。 I pray that my heart will be even more humble, teachable, and obedient. 领受你的指示，你的教训。To receive your direction and your teaching. 谢谢爸爸。 Thank you, Father. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. 感谢主。 Praise the Lord. 你可以继续的跪着或者坐着。 You can continue to kneel or to sit. 我们预备我们的心来领受耶稣的身体，耶稣的血。 And let us prepare our hearts to receive the body and the blood of Jesus. 拿着饼和杯，带着感恩，带着信心，跟着我祷告。 With your bread and a cup, with gratitude, with faith, pray after me.主耶稣，我谢谢你。 Lord Jesus, I thank you. 我相信这饼是你的身体。 I believe this bread is your body, 为我舍在十架上， given for me on the cross. 因着你的鞭伤， and by your wounds, 我的灵魂体， in my spirit, soul, and body.各样的疾病软弱， All kinds of weaknesses and sicknesses， 疼痛不舒服， Pains or discomfort， 已经完全得医治， Have all been healed。 我相信你在十架上为我所成就的， And I believe in what you've accomplished on the cross。所有的咒诅、捆绑、锁链已经被破除、砍断。 All the curses, bondages, and chains have been destroyed and broken. 我得自由，得平安。 I've been set free. I've received your peace. 我相信这杯是你立约的血。 I believe this cup is your blood of the covenant.你的宝血有赦罪、 洁净罪的能力。 And your blood has the power to forgive and cleanse my sins. 我也向你认罪悔改。 And I confess my sins and repent before you. 若还有什么罪我没有承认，求主帮助我，不要注重任何罪孽。 If there is still any sin in my life I haven't confessed, help me, Lord, not to cherish any sin in my heart. 也求主帮助我，我很难饶恕的人。 And Lord, help me if there's anyone I find it hard to forgive. 圣灵给我力量，能够释放。Give me the strength, Holy Spirit, to be able to let go. 我这样相信， As I believe, 我这样祷告， As I pray, 我就领受， And I will receive 神定义给我的新生命，所有的福分和神迹奇事。 And I'll receive the new life, the blessings,All the miracles God has intended for me. 奉主耶稣圣名， In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 领受吧，上帝给你的所有的福分好处。 Receive all the good things and blessings God has prepared for you. Amen.好，我们坐回我们的位置，带回你的口罩。Sit back on your seat, put on your mask. 新冠肺炎还是存在的， The COVID-19 virus is still around. 所以我们还是要注意一些哈安全措施。So we still have to observe certain procedures to protect yourselves. 在这个时代我们非常非常需要圣灵的能力充满。其实走主的道路在任何时代都需要圣灵。In this generation especially, in fact, in any time in history, we all need the power of the Holy Spirit to walk on the journey of faith. 单单去教会，单单读圣经还是不够，都很好。你需要圣灵每天充满你。 It's not enough just to go to church, just to read the Bible every day. Of course, all these things are good, but you need the power of the Holy Spirit every day. 所以我们说奉献的时候， as we give to the Lord, 预备你的心来奉献， prepare your heart to give to the Lord. 我们再来唱这一首，我需要你的圣灵。 We'll sing this song again, I need your Holy Spirit.
我需要你的生命，求加添我的信心。我知道你的旨意，可是我缺乏勇气。很多时候我选择逃避，因为这样比较容易。可是这样什么意义？若不顺服你旨意，每当看见人的血气，我就感到非常压力，再加上自己的情绪。感觉真的走不下去，可是又想起你的旨意，怎么能够就这样放弃？所以我祷告求你垂听，我需要你的鼓励。所以我求圣灵充满我的心，刚强我的灵，坚定我信心。 让我重新的你更新我心意，加添我勇气，让我能够全心遵行你旨意，荣耀你的名，单单仰望你，和你心意。我需要你的圣灵，就加添我的信心。我知道你的旨意，可是我缺乏勇气。很多时候我选择逃避，因为这样比较容易。可是这样有什么意义？若不顺服你旨意，每当看见人的血迹，我就感到非常压力。再加上自己的情绪，感觉真的做不下去。可是又想起你的旨意，怎么能够就这样放弃？所以我祷告求你垂听，我需要你的鼓励。所以我求生命充满我的心，刚强我的灵，坚定我信心，让我重新的你更新我心意，加添我勇气，让我能够全心。所以我求生命充满我的心，刚强我的灵，坚定我信心，让我重新的你更新我心意，加添我的勇气，让我能够全心遵行你旨意。
Let's lift up our hands. 是的，圣灵，我们真的需要你。Yes, Holy Spirit, we truly need you. 让我们每一天都充满从上头来的能力。We pray that every day we'll be full of the power from above, 胜过肉体的软弱，胜过这世界的试探引诱。That will triumph over.The weaknesses of our flesh that will overcome all the temptations and seductions of this world. 让我们每一天结出圣灵的果子，荣耀你的名，也成为别人的祝福。 And we pray that every day we'll bear forth the fruit of the Spirit to glorify your name and to be a blessing to others as well. 奉主耶稣圣灵祷告， In Jesus' name we pray. 我们说Amen, Amen, Amen. 把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 他们为我们的小孩子来祝福祷告。Let's pray for our children as they go to the Sunday school. 我们掌声鼓励他们。Let's encourage them with our applause, our claps. 主耶稣，你的圣灵也一样充满我们的后代。Spirit of God, we pray that you fill our children and our children's children as well. 就让我们的小孩子， we pray that our little children 从小到大都被圣灵充满，活在神的真理、神的旨意、神的同在里面。 That our children from young to old they'll be living in the presence of the Holy Spirit, in the word, in the truth of God, and always be close to Jesus. 让我们的孩子一辈子到永远敬畏神，不会偏离神的 话语，神的旨意。We pray that our children will always honor God and fear the Lord all their lives, that they'll never stray from the path and from the word of God. In Jesus' name we pray. 奉耶稣的名祷告，我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen. 把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 你们一定要每天为着你们的孩子祷告。Always remember to pray for your children every day. 送孩子去上学的时候，一路上祷告，不是一路上骂和念。When you send your children to school, all the way pray for them instead of scolding them or nagging at them all the way. 一路上为他们祝福祷告，一直到下车。Always pray for them all the way until they get out of the car.所以他们一出车的时候 When they get out of the car 你跟他们说耶稣与你在一起、爸爸妈妈爱你拜拜 When they get out of the car say Jesus is with you Daddy and mommy loves you Amen 好我们来看今天的周讯 Let's watch the bulletin for today
Shalom, 大家平安，欢迎收看这个星期的蒙福周讯。
Shalom, welcome to this week's Blessed Bulletin.
禁食的前三十天，也就是八月七日至九月五日，我们每天只吃一餐蔬菜和水果类食物，不食用任何肉类或淀粉类的食物，蛋类只可以用于调味，不可以个别弄来吃。另外，要鼓励大家在禁食期间参加教会的中午直播祷告会。组员们可以向各自的组长索取链接下载40天禁食祷告电子版手册。
Dear brothers and sisters, we are entering the second week of 40-day national fast and prayer by eating only one meal of vegetable and fruits only, fasting all meat and carbohydrates until 5th of September. Eggs may be used as flavoring and not be eaten as a dish.You are encouraged to join our noontime online prayer meeting during the fasting period. Members may request for the link to download the 40-day National Fast and Prayer digital booklet from your respective leaders.
这个星期三晚上七点至七点四十分有求复兴祷告会。
We will be having revival prayer meeting this coming Wednesday from 7 to 7:40 p.m.
参加洗礼班的弟兄姐妹，这个星期三晚上七点四十五分有洗礼课，你们可以选择在线上或来到蒙福圣殿上实体课。在线上上课的，请在七点四十五分点入洗礼班的链接。
Dear brothers and sisters who are attending baptismal class, you will be having your class this coming Wednesday at 7:45 p.m. You may choose to attend it online or physically at the Blessed Chapel.For those who join online, please enter to the SBC Baptismal Class link by 7:45 p.m.
家庭小组和青年团契这个星期的节目是组长分享。
For house groups and young adults fellowship, you will be having leaders sharing this week.
少年团契这个星期五晚上七点半在蒙福圣殿聚会，节目是查经。
For youth fellowship, you will be having Bible study this coming Friday at 7:30 p.m. at the Blessed Chapel.
爸爸妈妈们请注意儿童教会的考试日期是在8月21日
Dear parents, Children's Church will be having their examination on this coming 21st of August
弟兄姐妹们教会将在9月4日星期日早上9点和晚上7点举办裘海正从未放弃布道演唱会请大家踊跃邀请亲友出席
Donna Chiu will be in our midst conducting Never Give Up concert on 4th of September, Sunday for two sessions at 9 a.m. and 7 p.m. Do vigorously invite friends and relatives to attend.
另外在9月3日的星期六祷告会后将会有陈威全诗歌见证分享。
There also will be songs and testimony sharing by V Chuan on 3rd of September, Saturday, after the usual Saturday prayer meeting.
张展明弟兄与李少杰姐妹将在9月3日在本教会举行婚礼。若有人知道有什么原因这两人不可合法注册，请在8月22日之前通知教会。 教会愿与彭景兴弟兄与彭景康弟兄同哀悼他们的母亲温花妹姐妹的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。教会也与青团副组长田伟良弟兄同哀悼他的外婆的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。教会也与林庆良弟兄同哀悼他的妈妈蔡茶花姐妹的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。彭景兴弟兄、彭景康弟兄、田伟良弟兄和林庆良弟兄愿向弟兄姐妹们说谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他们家人丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢收看这个星期的蒙福周讯，我们下个星期再见。
Thank you for watching this week's Blessed Bulletin. See you next week. Bye.
Amen. 感谢主，我们一起来祷告。Let's pray. 天父上帝，我们再一次求你真理的圣灵来充满每一个人。Father God, we pray that your Spirit of Truth will come and fill everyone again. 特别是讲的。和每一个听的人 especially the one who is preaching and others who are listening, 让我们的领受都是从你真理的圣灵而来。 We pray that we are all receiving from your Spirit of Truth, 不要用人的血气、人的情绪、人自己的聪明 and not from human flesh or human emotions or human wisdom. 只有你的真理能够叫我们得自由。Only your truth can set us free. 让我们都是谦卑受教顺服的，愿意被你修理干净。 We pray that we are all humble and teachable and obedient to be willing to be trimmed and cleansed by you. 让讲的和听的每一次领受你的话过后，再结出你喜悦的生命的果子来。 We pray that the one who is speaking and others who are listeningEach time after receiving your word will all bear forth fruit of life that is pleasing to you. 跟我们说话吧，修理我们吧。 Speak to us, Lord. Prune us. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. 我们说 we all say, Amen, 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 Amen. 你们有没有说 Amen? 再来三声大大声。
Amen,
Amen.当你说 Amen 的时候，就是你认同、你赞成了。When you say Amen, that means you agree and you submit and you approve. 所以当神的话讲出来让你感觉到不舒服的时候，你也是 Amen 的。 So when the word of God is preached and you don't feel comfortable, you also Amen to it. 所以每次祷告讲到之前 and each time before I preach,通常我的祷告当中 and normally in my prayer 我会说到修理我们吧，对不对？ And I'll talk about trim us or prune us. 被修理绝对是不舒服的。 When you're being trimmed or pruned, it's never comfortable. 可是这是约翰福音十五章耶稣所说的。 However, this is something Jesus mentionedIn the Gospel of John, chapter 15, 一个种果树的哈，这农夫 a farmer planting fruit trees, 他也知道一定要修剪修剪这棵果树的。 And the farmer would know the fruit trees need to be trimmed all the time. 剪的时候，甚至有时候就有一些枝流出来，对不对？ When they are pruning or cutting the branches, the leaves. Sometimes you see the latex or something will flow out. And it's not comfortable. 它不舒服的，甚至会痛的。And it can be painful. 可是它让果树健康，而且结出健康的好果子。However, the process would allow the fruit trees to become healthy and strong and to bear forth goodand healthy fruit. 圣经形容圣徒是公义树，你也是一棵树来的。 The Bible describes Christians, believers, as trees of righteousness. So you are also a tree. 你要结出好果子，就需要被修理。 You want to bear forth good fruit, you must be pruned and trimmed. 修理我们的是上帝。不要每次以为是牧师和区长在组长修理你。It's God, it's Jesus who is pruning us. So don't always think it is the human leader, the pastor, or your group leader who is pruning you. No. 他们教导你的是神的话。We are teaching you the word of God. 所以我们今天再来学神的话。Let's come and learn the word of God again today. 今天你可以翻开《使徒行传》十九章。You may turn to the book of Acts chapter 19 today. 圣经的真理是讲不完的，对不对？ The truth from the Bible is never ending. You can never finish preaching about them. 你没有办法把神的话哇、哦，这个道讲完了，糟了，神的话我都讲完了，该怎么办？ I finished preaching the word of God. What am I going to do next? That would never happen. 那是不会发生的，因为神的话永远到永远都长存的。Because the word of God is there, remains for eternity. 然而，很奇怪的是 ，But strangely speaking， 讲道的人哈。People who preach, 有时候还是会不知道要讲什么的哦。And sometimes we still do not know what we're going to preach on. 但感谢主，这些年来 ，But praise the Lord, all these years, 上帝也帮助了我很多。God has helped me a lot. 你们也听过伟宏说他讲道的时候 ，And you've heard伟宏sharing when it's his turn to preach, 他有时候到凌晨了，礼拜天凌晨，都还在那边在想，对，还在准备。He says sometimes he'll still be preparing in the early hours of Sunday morning and still wondering whether he should preach on this or that. 我前面几年真的也有很痛苦的时候，到星期天凌晨四五点了还在那边。And I did have this kind of experience when I started pastoring the first few years. Sometimes I would still be there at my table at 4 or 5 a.m. in the morning on Sunday, not knowing what to preach. 可是最近几年感谢主 but thank you, these past few years, 很多时候星期六下午全部都准备好了 I would have finished preparing everything by Saturday afternoon.然后我可以专心带领星期六的祷告会 Then I can be focused on leading the Saturday prayer meeting 然后星期六晚上不需要那么迟睡 Then I don't have to sleep so late on Saturday night 可是通常到星期五左右 But normally around Friday 我就会问上帝了 I'll be asking God 这个星期天要讲什么 What should I preach on this Sunday?有时候真的是好像没有灵感的哦。Sometimes it's as though you have no inspiration at all. 然后到星期五晚上我要睡觉，如果还没有，我就会紧张了。If I still don't know what to preach on by Friday night before I go to bed, I will start to feel a bit panicky.但是感谢主神都会帮忙 But praise the Lord, God will be helping. 你可能会说那么多东西其实Actually, 我曾经问过耶稣 I asked Jesus before, 到底要讲什么道 What to preach on? 耶稣的反应都会说都是神的话只要你按神的心意讲都没有问题的 And Jesus would always say, It's all the word of God. You preach according to God's desire, then everything will be all right. 可是我还是要知道因为圣经有说要按时候结果子But the Bible tells us too, you've got to bear fruit in season at the right time. 有需要的时候你就要结那个果子。When there's such a need, then you need to produce that fruit to feed the people, 来喂养那些人。所以每个星期还是要祷告。有时候有几个主题能够讲的。Sometimes I have a few topics to preach on, but I still need to ask God which one.还是要祷告哪一个的？
就像这个星期 like this week， 我大概有本来是 没有灵感。 Initially I didn't have any inspiration by Friday， 到星期五了。所以那个晚上，星期五晚上我就坐在那边看圣经。 I was looking at the Bible on Friday night， 哎呀，一看就出来三四个主题了。And when I was reading the Bible, and suddenly three or four topics entered my mind. 啊，现在又太多主题了。And suddenly you have so many topics. 到底要哪一个呢？ Which one? 所以后来我决定这一个。And finally I decided on this. 因为是这个季节。Because it is this season at the moment. 那我们华人 as Chinese, 你就知道现在。这几个星期是什么事情，对不对？ These past few weeks, people, the pagans have been preparing for what? 就是所谓的中元节 or this, the seventh month of the Chinese calendar. 就是华人的七月半。所以我们华人就很迷信 and Chinese are superstitious. 你问那些做婚纱店的 you ask those,in the bridal business. 他们说婚纱店通常七月半生意比较不好，没有人要那个时候结婚的。And they said, normally during the seventh and a half month of the Chinese calendar, their business, the bridal studios, they are not doing well because many Chinese are not getting married in that month. 当然我们信主的，我们不管这些了。可是有一些信主的，你有没有信主的家人，他们也不喜欢，对不对？ But as Christians, we are not bound by that kind of superstition anymore. But if you have members in your family who are not Christians, they don't like for you to get married in that month as well. 七月半又是怎么一回事？ What is happening during the seven and a half month of the Chinese calendar. 所以俗话就说 the common people would say 鬼门关大开，是不是？ The gates of hell would open. 一年一度 It's an annual event. 一年一次大开放，就像古晋节一样。It's like a once in a year, a big event, like Kuching Festival. 哇，人潮汹涌。You see crowds going out. 哇，就是大家都去了。哦，几万人就去古晋节。Thousands, tens of thousands of people would go to Kuching Festival. 那鬼门关大开 ，and when the gates of hell open, 他们也是说。哇，那些孤魂野鬼什么都出来了 ，and all these wandering spirits or ghosts will come out. 尤其是 especially those 没有人拜的 ，the dead that nobody worshipped. 没有人拜的意思就是说，没有人给他吃祭物啊，没有人煮东西给他们吃哈 ，and it's talking about the dead that nobody remembered them or to worship them with all the sacrifices with the pork, the chicken, the duck, 那些鸭肉、猪肉、鸡肉，所以他们饿了一年了。They've been hungry for 1 year or something, 所以就出来找东西吃。So they would come out to look for food. 啊，这是华人的相信的东西 ，this 啊，有一些华人也不相信的了哈。Some Chinese don't really believe 啊，这鬼鬼神神的东西。All this about spirits, about ghosts。所以你就会看到，哇，街上很多店，他们就关门，很早就关门了。And you see many shops would close, and they were closed door early. 然后他们就放了很多食物在路上啊，在桌子上啊，门外面。And they put a lot of food outside. 哇，所以。这些恶鬼哈，妖鬼哈 ，all these hungry ghosts, hungry ghost festival， 对对，英文讲 hungry ghost festival 的，你们知道吗？哦，这叫做恶鬼季节哈，妖鬼的节气哈，所以你不要随便骂人家妖鬼哈。啊，我们福建人骂人家妖鬼是吧？从小到大就是这原因。The Chinese Hawkins call people who are eating so hungrily, they cannot control their appetite, they are eating. And they'll call them, you eat like a hungry ghost. You're like a hungry ghost. 一年来吃一次, and you start eating once a year. 所以大家就觉得我的店外面我有给他吃东西, 他就不会来骚扰我的店或者我的家人, 对不对? If you offer food for them outside your house, outside your shop, then this ghost will not come and disturb your shop or your family. 为什么人会这样相信呢? And why do people believe in this kind of thing? 因为在灵界很多时候真的有事情发生的。 Because in the spirit, many times some strange things happen as well that cannot be explained by science. 有时候是科学不能够解释的。 你说,牧师,那你的意思是说真的有恶鬼出来哦? So then pastor, are you agreeing that there are hungry ghosts coming out? 我也跟你说,会有邪灵出来,或者不是出来,早就在了。 I'll tell you that demons will come, or not that they come out from hell, they are around. 你看我们基督徒, you look at Christians, 当我们赞美敬拜祷告, when we pray, we praise and worship, 我们就有神的同在, we have the presence of God. 赞美敬拜祷告, 会吸引神的同在, 你被圣灵充满, 你就有信心, 你就重新得力, 你周遭的天使天君, 从神而来的, 也很有力量。 When you pray, when you praise and worship, you attract the presence of God, and you are filled with the Holy Spirit, and the holy angels of God around you will be strengthened. 这就叫这敬拜, this is called worship, 这叫赞美祷告, this is praise and prayer. 它是信主很重要的一部分。 It's a very important part of believing in the Lord. 其实这是每个宗教很重要的一部分。 In fact, it's a very important part of every religion. 赞美、敬拜、祷告、祭拜会带来神的同在。 Praise and worship and prayer, sacrifices, bring the presence of God. God is spirit. 神是个灵, 祭拜带来灵的同在。 Praise and worship brings the presence of the spirit. 同样的, in the same way, 如果你在祭拜一些东西，不是神，不是主耶稣，一样的也会吸引其他的灵的同在。 And if you're also worshiping, offering up sacrifices for something other than Jesus, then it will attract the presence of some spirits as well. 这就是为什么 人不管他是拜什么，很迷的话，也会有一些灵的存在的。 That's why when people are worshiping, even if they are not worshiping our God or whoever, and if they are really into it, certain spiritual activities would happen as well. 这就是为什么你会看到一些丧礼啊，一些有很多迷信的 a lot of superstitious beliefs, funerals, 丧礼啊，清明节啊，清明 All Souls Day, 这些七月半啊 the Hungry Ghost Festival, 人会讲到有那种鬼鬼怪怪的事情发生，对不对？ And people talk about these encounters of a spiritual kind. 那基督徒你该怎么办呢? What are you going to do, Christians? 啊,你们要拜,哦,华人更那个了, Chinese, 我们很, 很会想要保护自己和安慰自己。 We are very good at protecting ourselves or comforting ourselves. 然后我们又不敢说他们是恶鬼，对不对？ We don't dare to call them hungry girls. 我们只骂我们的孩子是恶鬼罢了。 But you call your children hungry girls. 这些呢？ And what about these spirits? What do you call them? Or before?现在我们称这些为邪灵。We call them demons now. They are not the spirits of the dead. They are evil spirits, imitating, disguising as the dead. 他们不是真正死了变成鬼的那些灵，不是。他们是邪灵，魔鬼的那些恶灵恶鬼，不是死了的人变成鬼。所以我们信了主，我们称这些为邪灵，圣经也称他们为鬼，但是不是人死了变成的那个鬼。 The Bible calls them demons or evil spirits, or in Chinese even ghosts, but they are not ghosts from dead people. 人死了变成什么？ What do human beings become when they die?变什么？变鬼。那跟你说没有变成鬼了。这个伟明 ，OK， 好，人死了变成死人。When a person dies, the person becomes a dead person. 其实没有 ，actually not， 身体死了。The body dies, 肉体死了。The physical body dies, 灵魂出来。The spirit and soul comes out, 灵魂出来还是人的灵魂，只是没有肉体罢了。When the spirit comes out, it is still a human spirit without a physical body. 可是在圣经有告诉我们， but the Bible tells us, 当耶稣第二次再来， when Jesus returns, 我们都会有新的身体， we'll all have a new body, a glorious body, 那不会朽坏的， that is imperishable, very, very good and healthy, 很好又很健康的。所以人死了没有变成鬼。 When people die, you don't become ghosts.我们的信仰 our beliefs, 你也没有投胎的。 You'll not be reincarnated. 你就等候审判的日子。 You'll be waiting for the day of judgment. 最后人要不是到天堂就是到地狱。 And ultimately, you either go to heaven or you go to hell. 那人死了没有变成鬼。 When people die, they don't become ghosts.人死了，哎，基督徒，我要改变你们的观念一下。And Christians are better change your thinking as well. 因为有很多基督徒 ，because many Christians have this kind of thinking. 最近我发现我一个老朋友信主几百年了，也有这种思想。And recently, 我还没有跟他讲呢。I've discovered this.Good friend, an old Christian friend of mine, is also saying this kind of thing, and I haven't had a chance to tell him. 很多基督徒以为我们死了变成天使。 Many Christians think when Christians die, they become angels. No!Humans are humans, angels are angels, animals are animals, all different. 人是人，天使是天使，动物是动物，都是不一样的。We are all different. 天使是神造来服侍人和神的受造物的。Angels were created by God to minister, to serve humans and all of God's creation. 天使是服役的灵。Angels are spirits. 天使是灵来的。Angels are spirits. 魔鬼邪灵都是天使。 坏天使变成坏的天使。 Demons and evil spirits are all angels, fallen angels, angels who became bad and evil. 所以我们人死了，我们还是人的。 So human beings, when you die, you are still a human being. 所以你的阿公阿嬷爸爸妈妈没有变成天使来每天来看你，没有。So your grandparents or your parents, they don't become angels to come and watch over you. 我们很喜欢想象，哦，我妈妈像天使守护我。My mother is watching over me like an angel. 哎，我们信耶稣了，你最好改变这个观念哦。As a Christian, you better change this kind of wrong thinking. 很多基督徒也会想，阿公阿嬷去天堂了，他会每天照顾我们。阿公阿嬷 has gone to heaven and he or she will watch over us. You tell your children, your kids, 你跟你的小孩子讲，不是你阿公阿嬷看顾你啊。 It's not your grandparents taking care of you, watching over you. 谁看你？主耶稣和他的天使。 It's the Lord JesusAnd his angels. 你阿公阿嬷搞不好就是照顾你累死的，现在还要看顾你。 Sometimes your grandparents, they become sick and exhausted because of looking after you. And now they are dead. 所以你们就 RIP 他们。 And you ask them to rest in peace. 然后还要他来照顾你，叫他们在主里安息，他又不能够安息，还要来照顾你。所以是主耶稣、上帝和天使来照顾我们。It's the Lord Jesus, it's God and the angels who will take care of us. 所以呢，我们要多多的赞美敬拜。你说那怎么办？我们七月半我们没有拜，他们会不会来骚扰我们呢？华人称他们，华人就以为叫他们好兄弟，他们就不会骚扰你，对不对？ And the Chinese call them good brothers, the good brothers, and then they'll not disturb you. Demons are never good. 没有一个邪灵是好的，也没有一个邪灵是开心鬼来的。And there is no demon that is called a happy ghost. 以前我们赶鬼，我第一次赶的鬼， the first demon I was casting out at that time, 他附在一个十多岁的年轻人的身上。 And this demon was possessing the body of, I think at that time he was 16 or 17.那个男生应该是十六十七岁，他是一个宅男， and he was like a boy staying at home all the time, no friend at all, 完全没有朋友的，只有自己存在在一个世界。 He was all alone in his own world, so you better have some human friends. 你是最好是有一些人的朋友。结果就有一个邪灵来跟他做朋友。And this demon came to befriend him. 所以他就会跟，有时候他们会想象跟一个东西讲话，那灵就会来了。 Sometimes they'll imagine talking to something, and sometimes it's a demon, a spirit would come. 所以当我们要把这个鬼赶走的时候， when we were casting out this demon, 突然间跪在我的前面哦。 And suddenly this boy knelt before me.当然不是他讲话， and of course it's not him speaking, 是里面的鬼讲话。 It's the demon inside saying, 我求求你，我求求你不要赶我走，我答应你，我是跟他做朋友罢了，我不会害他的，我不会害，我只是跟他做朋友罢了。 And the demon said, I promise you, please, I beg you, don't cast me out. I promise you, I'll be nice. I just want to be a friendI'm a friendly spirit. 我是一个做朋友的灵罢了，我不捉弄他，我不会害他的。 I will not bring harm to him. I will not cause him any trouble. 这个男孩已经不正常了，你还说你不会害他。 The boy was not very normal anymore, and you still said you would not harm him. 你不要相信鬼话，圣经说撒旦魔鬼从一开始就是撒谎的。 Don't ever believe in anything any demon says. The Bible says the devil was a liar right from the beginning. 所以你不要以为你叫他好兄弟他就变成好兄弟，而且你要跟鬼做好兄弟啊你啊。So don't think that just because you call them good brothers, they will be very good to you. And why do you want to have ghosts or demons as your siblings, as your brothers? 所以绝对没有的，这都是冒充的灵。 They are all imitation spirits. 所以今天我们要讲关于鬼。 We're going to talk about demons today.刚才的介绍只是大概给你了解一些灵界的状况。 And the introduction just now was just to help you to understand slightly the spiritual world. 那如果你是真正 If you are truly a believer in Christ, 你是真正一个信主的，你很有可能你会很会传福音的， And you are always sharing the gospel, 你很有可能会正面与邪灵起冲突的。 You will quite likely come into a direct confrontation, conflict with spirits. 像昨天晚上 like last night, 祷告会就两个鬼发作，对不对？ There were two demons manifested. 我要所有的神学生，你们有分组的，对不对？ All the Bible school students, you are divided into groups.You have to go and help to cast out the demons. 神学生一定要去帮助赶鬼，要读神学读来干嘛？连鬼都不会赶。You are studying Bible theology. You don't even know how to cast out demons. Then what are you learning? 所以一定要学习神的话，耶稣的名是有能力的。You must know the word of God and the name of Jesus is powerful. 所以主场领袖也要帮忙。And group leaders, you've got to help as well. 当然我不是叫200个去赶一只鬼。Of course, I'm not asking 200 leaders to go and cast out one demon. 所以当然有一些是你的组员， if it's your member, 你就召集几个你的区的组长一起， or you get a few of your area leaders to help, 然后神学生的小组就去帮忙。And the different groups of the Bible school students will go and help. 那我们就会遇见这样的情形 and we'll encounter situations like this. 今天你会看到 and today you are going to see something. 魔鬼、邪灵也会认识你的哦。The devil.Or demons, they would know you. 或者 or 他们可能不认识你 or maybe they do not know you. 所以我要问你一个问题 I'm going to ask you a question. 你希望魔鬼邪灵认识你还是不认识你？ Which do you hope? For the devil and the demons to know who you are?Or to not know who you are. 谁希望魔鬼和邪灵会知道你的？ Who hope that the devil or demons would know you? 如果是对就变成这样，错就好。勇敢举手一点。Raise your hand. 谁希望魔鬼和邪灵会认识、会知道你？ Who hope the devil or the demons would know you? 哇，大家就看，秋玲举手，我最好举啊。And people see that 秋玲 is raising her hand. Okay, 放下 ，put down. 谁希望？有想会比谁我 ？Better not know me. 谁希望他不认识你、不知道你？Who hope that the demons or the devils do not know you? 也有啊，勇敢举手啊，等下你就知道答案了。好，没有考试的。好 ，and there are some. 希望魔鬼不知道你的，因为你怕鬼，很简单，对不对？ Those who don't want the demons to know you because you are afraid of them, as simple as that. 还有一千个人没有举手，你是什么事情？ There are still about 1,000 people who didn't raise their hand. What is your problem? 所以你看，我们真理真的是很不懂哦。You see, we really don't know the word of God. What is God saying? 所以今天我的主题就是，鬼认识你吗？ Do demons know you? That's my title today. 如果鬼不知道你是谁，If the demons don't know who you are, 你就有问题了。You have a problem. 等下你看这段，所以我告诉你说，如果你真的是神的孩子，你真的是侍奉神的人，有圣灵在你身上的，鬼会知道你的。If you are really a child of God, and you really have the Spirit of God in you, and you are really serving God fervently, 很火热侍奉神的，跟神很亲密的人， you are close with God, and you serve God fervently, 鬼会知道你是谁的。 The devil will know who you are, 然后他不喜欢你，他想要攻击你，但是他也怕你。See the devil, if you are that kind of Christian close to God and serving God zealously, the devil knows you. The devil doesn't like you. The devil wants to attack you. But the devil is also afraid of you. And the devil cannot do anything to you. 但是邪灵也不能够对你怎么样。他也连耶稣魔鬼都想攻击呢，你觉得呢？ Even Jesus, the devil wanted to attack him.So what do you think? 为什么魔鬼想要攻击耶稣? Why did the devil want to attack Jesus? 因为耶稣太有影响力了，救太多人了。Because Jesus was very impactful, influential. Jesus saved many, many people. Jesus was doing a lot of good. 耶稣做很多善事，很多好的事情。所以魔鬼知道， so the devil knows.魔鬼不喜欢， The devil doesn't like that. 魔鬼想要阻止， And the devil will try to stop. 但是如果你继续与神亲密，他没有办法阻止你，其实他会怕你的。 But if you continue to be close with God, the devil cannot do anything to stop you. And in fact, the devil is afraid of you. But if the devil doesn't even know you or doesn't even bother about youThat says a lot about your spiritual life and your relationship with God. Something is wrong. 但是如果魔鬼都不知道你，要理都不理你这个基督徒啊，那就告诉你，你的灵命，你的信心很有问题哦。完全是魔鬼觉得没有什么作用的人呢。But someone who is not making any impact at all. 使徒行传19:8-17. The book of Acts, chapter 19, verse 8 to 17.
Paulo 进会堂，放胆讲道，一连三个月，辩论神国的事，劝化众人。Paul entered the synagogue and spoke boldly there for 3 months, arguing persuasively about the kingdom of God.
那会堂的人是反耶稣、反保罗的，只要去，他们甚至会打的，他们甚至会用暴力的。Now the people in the synagogue, many of them, they were against Jesus, they were against the gospel, against Paul. Sometimes they would get violent, they would beat up Paul, and they would be arguing all the time. 是很辛苦的一种服事。都是抵挡抵挡抵挡讨厌你。 It's very difficult ministry. Always resisting you. Always resisting and attacking you. And fighting with you. 可是保罗要放胆的哦。And Paul spoke boldly, courageously. 所以你看到刚才我们唱的新歌 So you see the new song we sang just now. 我需要你的圣灵求加添我的勇气 I need you Holy Spirit. Increase my courage. 而且他能够三个月 Three months 没有放弃的这样的人侍奉神的人 Without giving up for three months Preaching the gospel of God Someone like that, the servant of God 就是要传神的福音 Just to share the gospel 虽然会有很多抵挡的人 Even though there were many who would resist 可是有时候就有几个会相信 And then there will be a few who would believe 你说值得吗 And maybe you think, is it worth it? 记得 Pastor Bill 吗就一个人就能够改变世界对不对Remember what Pastor Bill shared with us? Sometimes it takes only one person and it can change the world. 你看这边是保罗一个人哦 and it's Paul by himself. 接下来 next. 后来有些人心里刚硬不信你看在众人面前毁谤这道保罗就离开他们也叫门徒与他们分离便在推拉奴的学房天天辩论 But some of them,became obstinate. They refused to believe and publicly maligned the way. So Paul left them. He took the disciples with them and had discussions daily in the lecture hall of Tyrannus. Are you familiar with the word Tyrannus? 那个 Tyrannus 就是你们的泰兰诺其实圣经写的是推拉奴那个神学院的名字 It's the name of the Bible school. 所以所以看三个月过后 after three months 还是抵挡 they were still resisting 所以神会让我们经过这样的考验 God will allow us to go through this kind of test 叫我们不要那么轻易放弃 asking us not to give up so easily 可是也有一些时间神也会说够了你再进入另外一个事工再传给其他的人 but God would also give us some timeAnd then say, okay, it's enough now. Move on to another place, another ministry, or to minister to some other people. 所以我说, that's why I said, 主场领袖, for leaders, yes, you don't give up on young Christians. 你不要放弃那些信主才短短几年的, just a short few years. 可是已经很久的。还是刚硬的你不要浪费那么时间 But if they are Christians so-called Christians for a long time and are still very stubborn and hardened don't waste your time there are many young ones that need your nurturing 有很多年幼的需要你喂养需要你照顾的很多灵魂还要救的 there are still many souls that need to be saved 所以他就保罗就离开他们 and Paul left them 然后保罗也叫门徒他们哎呀也不要再浪费时间的意思了 And Paul was asking the disciples to leave as well So don't waste time 哇他们就去学房继续的教导继续的辩论 So they went to have discussion 他们辩论不是吵架 They were not like fighting or arguing 是有一些人是真正有困惑他不明白他真的把他的立场说明然后你跟他解释那种造就的辩论正面的辩论 They had positive discussions Constructive debates or arguments Because some people They want to know more But they have their own principles and thinking So they will tell you what they believe in Then you have to convince them There are people that you need to discuss Truths 有些你需要跟他们讨论的这些是不容易的 It's not easy 有很多知识的知识分子嘛 There are many knowledgeable people who don't just believe easily. 他们没有很轻易相信的。可是有一些他们被说服了他们的信心是很稳的哦。But once they are convinced, they can be very strong believers. 接下来 ,next. 其实保罗自己也是本来很多已经很懂旧约圣经的。Paul was someone who was well versed in the Old Testament. 所以他不会放弃去跟同样的这类的人分享的。That's why he didn't give up sharing with the same kind of people. 第十节，这样有两年之久啊！哇，你看 ，this went on for 2 years. 所以有一些人，你要花两年的时间，一直跟他讲真理，一直教导他的。Some people 天天哦 almost daily. Some people you have to spend every day to teach them, to tell them the word of God for 2 years. 叫一些住在亚细亚的，无论是犹太人、希腊人，都听见主的道。And so that all the Jews and Greeks who lived in the province of Asia heard the word of the Lord. 所以他们就两年之久教导在那个地方传福音，希望大家都有机会。 So they were sharing the gospel. 虽然有很多抵挡的， even though there were many people who were resisting, 他们也希望有一些人还是有机会听到。 They were still hoping that some people would have a chance to hear the gospel. 这个就叫做忠心，这个就叫做忍耐。 This is called faithfulness. This is calledperseverance. You don't give up easily. A real servant of God doesn't give up. Amen. 一个真正神的仆人，传神的话的人是不放弃的。我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen. 要记得，不是每个人喜欢你的。 Not everyone likes you. 所以你的 Instagram 很少 like 没关系。So it's okay if your Facebook posts or your Instagram posts have very few likes. 那些不重要， that's not important. 最重要是上帝喜欢你吗？喜悦你吗？ The most important thing is, does God like you? Is God pleased with you? 全世界最好最完美的人， the best, the most perfect person in the whole world.是耶稣 is Jesus. 就连耶稣，很多人恨他到把他钉死。 Even Jesus, people hated him till they crucified him. 所以不要很容易，谁不喜欢你，你就受伤。 So don't get hurt so easily just because some people don't like you. It's a fact of life, face it. 这是人生会遇见的问题，你一定要面对这样的，这是很正常的。 It's normal. 你已经尽力了， You have tried your best. 有些人还是不会喜欢你的。 Some people will still not like you. 好，大家都听见主的道， They heard the word of the Lord. 我们就是要确定人会听见主的道。 So we have to make sure people will hear the word of God. 下来，神借保罗的手行了些非常的奇事。God did extraordinary miracles through Paul. 所以不是保罗厉害，是神透过他。 It's not that God, Paul was powerful. It's God working through Paul. It's the power of God. 是神的能力。所以我们不要把眼睛放在人的身上。 So don't fix your eyes on people. 可是我们向这些人学习，学习为什么神会接着他，为什么他会有能力，神为什么给他能力。 But we learn from these people. We respect them. How come God worked through them? How come God would give them the power and the anointing? 神为什么会给他们这种能力，这种恩膏？你就要看到刚才前面说的， And you have to consider what we read before that. 他们三个月后人家抵挡他，两年人家抵挡，他们不放弃。People resisting them for 3 months, resisting them for 2 years. They didn't give up. 被打，被逼迫。They were being flogged and they were being persecuted. They didn't give up. 他们没有放弃，为什么？就希望有一些人能够得救，能够听到神的话。Because all that they desired was for some people, was for some people to hear the word of God, to be saved. 如果你有这样的心，你也愿意忠心不放弃。If you have this kind of heart and desire, and you are faithful, you are not giving up, 神一定会给你能力的，神一定会帮助你的。Then God will give you power, and God will help you. 赶鬼是不容易的。 It's not easy to cast out demons. 还要服侍，人家会被鬼附，也有很多背景历史的。When you try to cast out demons from someone, it's not easy. And you have to minister to that person. Because the demons would attack or dwell in someone, there is a background history. You need to help them. Not just to cast out the demon. After that, you need to follow up.把鬼赶走了，你要知道他的背景故事，为什么鬼会这样子折磨他、虐待这个人，到底是什么事情？你过后，或者鬼走了解决了，你还要帮助这个人站起来的。因为圣经里面也给我们看到 ，The Bible shows us too， 一些鬼赶走了，后来鬼还有进来的哦。There were cases when the demons were cast out， and the demons came back， 所以。需要很多忍耐，很忠心，很多爱心的。You need a lot of patience, perseverance, faithfulness, and love. 所以神会帮助你的。God will help you. 十二节 ，verse 12， 甚至有人从保罗身上拿手巾或围裙放在病人身上，病就退了，恶鬼也出去了。哇！So that even handkerchiefs and aprons that had touched him were taken to the sick, and their illnesses were cured, and the evil spirits left them. 哇，这个恩膏太强了。The anointing was so strong. 因为有一些人 ，some people， 你记得吗？那个血肉的女人 ，remember the woman subject to bleeding。他碰到耶稣的衣服罢了。He only touched the clothing of Jesus, and she was healed. 他就得医治了。然后现在保罗在这边讲到，好，医病赶鬼。And Paul was teaching here, casting out demons, healing the sick. 有一些人他没有办法把他的家人带来啊。Some people, they couldn't come.They couldn't bring their family members to Paul. So, 有时候他们就拿了一些保罗身上的东西 or sometimes they'll take something from Paul's body 带回家 to bring home. 或者有一些人没有办法靠近 or sometimes people couldn't go near. 就像那个血肉的女人他们用碰的 and like the woman with the issue of blood, they just touched the clothes or whatever.这边只是跟你讲，保罗的恩膏真的是流露出去，福杯满溢。It's showing you the anointing, the blessings from Paul was flowing out. 上帝不介意给他那么多恩膏能力。God didn't mind giving him so much anointing and power, 因为他的心是那么大 ，because his heart was so big. 可是不要变成一个歪理。But don't let this become a half truth. 然后你们开始把手帕、把围巾都放在这里。Instead, putting your handkerchiefs and all your aprons here. 哦，希望带回家，然后变成一个教导。哦 ，it becomes a teaching. 有的，有些会变成这样的。Some will become like that. 这边只是给你看到保罗的一个特殊的情形，它不是一个常例。This is just an exceptional incident that people saw in Paul's life. It's not to become the standard procedure. 它不是成为常规，明白吗？ You must understand this. 这个只出现在保罗的身上、耶稣的身上，甚至彼得的身上。And the Bible did tell us that it happened to Paul, to Jesus, and even to Peter.可是圣经没有说每一个人都是这样的，用手帕就好了。But the Bible doesn't say everyone just use your handkerchief， 然后还要用围裙，我们没有围裙的怎么办呢 ？And use your apron， we don't even have an apron， what are you going to do？ No， 所以这边只是给你看到，恶鬼也出去了 ，this evil spirits left them。这就是说 ，this is also telling you， 一个很有恩膏的人。他的环境也会受影响的。你看他身上的东西，包括那个地方、那个环境会受影响的。 So a person with anointing will affect the environment, the surrounding. See, these are items on the person. But I tell you, even that place, that room, the person is spending a lot of time in. 就好像你去一些地方, when you go to a certain place, 如果一些国家, 因为他们没有很多地来盖教堂, some countries, they don't have a lot of lands to build churches. 所以他们常常需要租一些酒店啊, 一些娱乐场所当着教堂, 对不对? So they always hire, they rent a hotel room or an entertainment center for their worship. 拜六晚上, 这边才狂欢, 那种乱七八糟的, 群魔乱舞的舞会, 明天早上, 你要主日崇拜, On Saturday night, you have all these demons dancing, wild parties, orgies, all kinds of crazy things on Saturday night. And the next morning, and suddenly you want to become a worship center. 不是说不可以, I'm not saying that you are not allowed to do it. 因为很多国家没办法一定要这样. Many countries or cities, they don't have a choice. They need to share the venue. 他们需要共用这样的场地. 可是 当他们要开始赞美敬拜祷告的时候，很沉重，很多压力，因为昨晚的那些邪灵污鬼也会影响，也会还在的。 Because the demons and all the demonic atmosphere stays on. And so the present worship and the prayer would be very heavy. It's like there's no breakthrough. It's so hard to start. Because the presence, the demonic presence continues. 因为那个邪灵的同在有些留下来。同样的,圣灵的同在也会继续的,还会存留的. So it's the same way. The presence of God, the presence of the Holy Spirit can remain in a certain place. 所以有一些地方,有一些城市, that's why when you go to a certain place or a certain town, 你感觉到这里的气氛很好。 You feel that there's a good atmosphere here. 在这里, 心情也很好, 要赞美敬拜也很容易. And this place is, you feel good, you feel free. It's so easy to praise and worship. 可是有些地方就觉得很不舒服, 对不对? Or sometimes when you go to a certain place, you don't feel comfortable. 那些常常旅行的人, those who travel a lot, 有一些 Hotel 的房间你一进去你就觉得怪怪的，对不对？ Sometimes you enter a certain hotel building or room, you don't feel comfortable. It's that kind of concept. 就是这样的概念，那个同在，管他是圣灵、邪灵的，也会存留的一些的。 So that kind of presence, whether it's the Holy Spirit or whether it's the demons, evil spirit, they can stay. 所以保罗的就很强，对不对？ So see Paul, His anointing was very strong. 我们就要祷告, 我们也成为这样的人. We pray that we'll be like that. Wherever we go, we influence the atmosphere and surrounding. 我们去哪里, 我们都能够影响, 我们都能够洁净到那个环境, 那个地方. 下一节, and next. 那时, 有几个游行各处, 念咒赶鬼的犹太人, 来了念咒。 And some Jews who went around driving out evil spirits, and they were chanting, they'll be chanting. 像那被恶鬼附的人擅自称主耶稣的名说，我奉保罗所传的耶稣，速令你们出来。 And these people who tried to invoke the name of the Lord Jesus for those who are demon-possessed, they would say, in the name of Jesus, whom Paul preaches, I command you to come out. 他们, 这些犹太人, these Jews, 他们不是耶稣的门徒哦, they were not the disciples of Jesus. They were professional ghostbusters. 他们是那种专业赶鬼专家, 哎，这个世界也很多赶鬼的鸡童啊什么，对对。 And there are a lot of people like that around too. Mediums, spiritists, 哦，这些通灵的人啊，教鬼的人啊。所以这些犹太人呢， And these Jews, 他们是到处，他们专门做这些的，是什么动机，什么原因，我们不知道。 Whatever their motive, their intention, we don't know. 总之圣经说擅自称主耶稣的名， they invoke the name of the Lord, and the Chinese implies that without authority, without the permission of God, 不是神批准的，他们不是神拣选的，他们跟神没有关系，他们也不是神的孩子，神的仆人。 They were not children of God. They were not disciples. 不是门徒，不是耶稣的门徒。 They were not the disciples of Jesus. 可是他们看到保罗奉耶稣的名鬼会走。 But they saw that when Paul used the name of Jesus, demons would flee. 所以他们这些专家，他们去上 seminar，然后他们就 有参加一些特会的，哦、oh, ，they join some special conferences， 哦、oh, ，大家就来，啊、比较求主怜悯 ，May God have mercy。昨天看到一个报道 ，I saw this news article yesterday， 好像我们的古晋的博物馆会安排一些各类宗教用几千年的传统的那种医治的手法的啦，无论是用灵界啦，无论是用什么的，要来古晋大集会哦。我不知道是不是真的会发生。I saw this news article, like it's organized by the museum or department or something. They would gather all sorts of traditional healers.That they would use all their cultures, their beliefs, their traditions to heal the sick. And the traditions for maybe hundreds or thousands of years, there would be like a big gathering here in Kuching. So, 会有这样的研究的，这种讨论的。There will be this kind of discussion, this kind of conferences. 所以这几个犹太人呢， and these few Jews, 他们也有观察的。They did observe, 哦，有些被鬼附的人是耶稣的门徒，是保罗，他们把鬼赶走了。 And they noticed that some of the demon-possessed people were being set free and healed by the disciples of Jesus, by Paul. 然后我们就发现，哎，每一次奉耶稣的名就有功效啊。 And each time it was effective when they invoked the name of Jesus. 所以他们也来了。 And they came. 你看他们自己不是跟耶稣有关系，不是耶稣的门徒，也不是上帝差派的。 They were not sent by God. They had nothing to do with Jesus. They were not the disciples of Jesus. 他就像赶鬼，我奉保罗传的那个耶稣的名，哇 I cast you out in the name of Jesus that Paul preached about. 我奉林义中牧师讲的耶稣，in the name of Jesus that Pastor Lim talked about, 就证明这跟你无关啊，这个耶稣，对不对？ That shows that this Jesus has nothing to do with you. You don't even know what you're doing. 你都不知道你自己在做什么，也不是上帝差派你的。God didn't send you. 你也不是神的仆人， you're not a servant of God. 他们就叫我奉保罗所传的耶稣，命令啊，你们出来哈、啊，不是书令哈、啊，这个是敕令哈，到、啊、敕令。OK, in the name of Jesus, whom Paul preaches, I command you to come out. 接下来发生什么事 ？And what happened later? 做这事的有犹太祭司长示基瓦的七个儿子 ，seven sons of Sceva, a Jewish chief priest, were doing this.祭司长，这些都不信耶稣的。These people, they didn't believe Jesus was the Son of God, was a Savior. 他们不相信耶稣是救主的什么。可是他的七个儿子 ，the seven sons, 所以他们也有那一种所谓的侍奉的背景。They had this background of ministering, but they were not the disciples of Jesus. 可是不是耶稣的门徒。他们就讲：我奉保罗传的耶稣。 in the name of Jesus that Paul preached. Paul preached. 保罗传的耶稣。结果那个鬼回答他们哦。And the demon answered, 耶稣我认识。保罗矮低我也知道。你是啥？你们却是谁呢？ One day the evil spirit answered them, Jesus I know, and I know about Paul, but siapa engkau? Who are you? 所以现在我再问你一次， So let me ask you again, 你希望邪灵知道你是谁吗？Do you hope that the demons would know who you are? 希望的举手。现在突然间很多举了 ，and suddenly many. 因为就是说，如果你是我知道的，他会怕的我，他会走的我。If you are someone that I know that is close to Jesus, then the demons will be afraid of you. The demons will listen and flee.所以这七个呢，还是祭司长的儿子呢。These seven men, they were sons of the chief priest. 哇，七个他们敢 ，Oh, they were casting out demons. 哦，奉保罗传的耶稣。Oh, the Jesus that Paul preached. 那邪灵呢？耶稣我知道，保罗我也知道。Sorry, 我没有拿到你的名字。刚才你说你什么名？Paul, I know. Jesus, I know. And Paul, I know about. But excuse me, what did you say your name is again? What's your name? 在讥笑啊 mocking at them. 然后下来 next. 恶鬼所附的人就跳在他们身上。所以你看到有邪灵的人，他身上的力量不是正常人的力量，对不对？ So you see someone being demon possessed, the strength, the physical strength is beyond that human strength, that original the person's strength. 所以有时候你要看是鬼还是人，其中一个症状就是那个人的力气奇大无比的。So one of the signs to tell whether it's a demon or sometimes it's just human on reaction, one of the ways you can tell is that person would have that extra strength.That this person would not be having. 这个人不可能有的那种力气，尤其是女生嘛。Some ladies 怎么那么有力？ How come they suddenly they become so strong? 所以这个人呢，跳在他们的身上，上了其中两个人呢。And the man who had the evil spirit jumped on them and overpowered them all, 制服他们。华文说上了两个人，可是又制服所有的人。英文说打败他们所有的七个人哦。你可以想象啊，七个都抓不了哦。The seven men couldn't hold him down. 哇，叫他们赤着身子受了伤，把他们的衣服都拔掉。哦，这真的是很恐怖。Gave them such a beating that they ran out of the house naked.Naked, see demons, horrible demons. Ran away naked. 就是哇这样子落荒而逃。因为邪灵说你是谁呀？我不知道你是谁。Because the demon said, "Who are you? I don't even know who you are." 所以我们你要出名啊。You want to be famous?Be famous in heaven and in hell. 要出名的话，你要在天堂、在地狱出名。你在这个世界再有名都没有用的。No matter how famous you are in this world, 可是我们都希望在这个世界出名，每天都在看你的 Insta、你的 TikTok、你的 Facebook 有几个 like, 我要出名。Every day we look at our social media posts or Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, how many likes, do I get more famous now? 我有更出名吗？我的 YouTube 那首歌怎么还是2000呢？
Oh, that YouTube song is still 2,000K something. 人家已经 2.7 million 了。And some people are now 2.7 million. 我还 2.7K. 我才2700。哎呀，我要更出名。I want to be more famous.
你在世界可以很有名，可以很成功，很有钱，很能干，很聪明。You can be so famous in the world, so successful, so smart, and so rich, so popular. If your name is not known in heaven or hell, you are doomed.
但是如果你在天上、在地上、在地狱都没有名，你完蛋了，你不是上帝的孩子。You're not a child of God.
The devil wants to attack children of God and the disciples of Jesus.
魔鬼只想攻击神的孩子和上帝的门徒的。
当然，有些人还没有信主的时候，魔鬼也会攻击他们，所以他们有些人会来求主，对不对？ Of course, some people who do not know the Lord yet, the devil would also attack them. And then these people come to Jesus.
因为魔鬼的本性就是这样的，他管你是谁，他要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。
Because that's the nature of the devil. The devil wants to steal, to kill, and to destroy whoever you are. But even more so if you are saving lives from hell.
可是如果你是真的在救灵魂脱离地狱的，魔鬼更讨厌你的。其他的人他都要攻击。
All the other people he wants to attack.
但是如果他要选择
But if he has to choose sometimes,
有时候刚好有几个他要选择，他会去攻击那个有影响力能够救人的灵魂的。
He wants to attack those who are influential, who can save people from hell.
当然这样的人也会得胜的。
But of course people like that can be victorious and can overcome him.
好，下来。凡住在以弗所的，无论是犹太人是希腊人，都知道这事，也都惧怕。主耶稣的名从此就尊大了。
When this became known to the Jews and Greeks living in Ephesus, they were all seized with fear, and the name of the Lord Jesus was held in high honor.
你看到这件事是几个犹太人。奉耶稣的名要赶鬼。
A few Jews tried to cast out the demons using the name of Jesus.
他们失败了。They failed. 可是人还尊敬耶稣的名。
But people still honor the name of Jesus.
为什么？因为这些人失败，他们跟耶稣的名没有关系。他们跟耶稣没有什么关系。
These people failed because they had nothing to do with the name of Jesus. They had no relationship with Jesus.
可是这个鬼说，耶稣我知道哦，保罗我知道哦。
But the demon said, I know Jesus, I know Paul. We would not be able to continue to stay on in this person's body if it's them.
那个邪灵是说，如果是耶稣是保罗啊，这些我们就走了，我们不能够留在这个人的身上。所以大家就知道，哇，这个耶稣的名，这个保罗传的耶稣是真的有能力的。
So people now know that this Jesus that Paul has been preaching is powerful.
Amen. 所以第一点，鬼认识耶稣和保罗。
Demons know Jesus and Paul.
因为第一，耶稣是神的儿子，保罗是神的仆人。当然，我们现在都是神的孩子，我们侍奉神，我们就是神的仆人。
Jesus was the Son of God. Paul was the servant of God. And of course,The word of God promises us that we all become sons and daughters of God when we believe. We are children of God. And when we serve God, we are the servants of God. That's why we need
to have a good relationship with the Father, we need to learn to serve. 这就是为什么我们要跟天父有好的感情，有好的关系，跟他亲密，我们也要学习侍奉。这样的呢，魔鬼他知道你，你不要怕，他知道你是知道你有能力，他知道上帝会帮助你，他讨厌你，可是他打不赢你的。So people like that, children of God, having a close relationship with God and serving God well, the devil knows you. But the devil knows you because he's afraid of you. He's unhappy with you. But you don't have to be afraid because the devil knows you have power from God and God will help you, God will protect you. If the devil doesn't even recognize you or acknowledge you, you are in big trouble. 如果那个魔鬼说他根本都不知道你是谁啊，你算老几啊，他都不知道你的名，你跟耶稣什么关系，你就完蛋了，他就能够欺负你了。 Then he can attack and bully you. 第二，跟主关系亲密的人， These are people who are close with the Lord. 所以有神的同在， With the presence of God. 所以他前面就说嘛，你看连保罗的手巾他的围裙都有能力，因为他跟主那么亲啊。So even the verses before that tell you that even the handkerchiefs and the aprons of Paul carry some anointing and power that shows how close he was with Jesus. 所以求神帮助我们， May God help us. 然后我们也看到耶稣他禁食四十昼夜过后， And we saw that Jesus after fasting 40 days and 40 nights,魔鬼要攻击他，引诱他。The devil wanted to attack him or to tempt him. 耶稣得胜了， and Jesus overcame. 所以我们现在在禁食， so we are fasting now. 我们学习耶稣所做的，我们学习真理。We learn from what Jesus is doing. We learn from the Word of God. 所以你好好禁食， learn to fast seriously. 第三，他们是忠心行神旨意的人。 There were people who were faithful in doing God's will. 耶稣到上十字架都没有放弃，保罗侍奉到被砍头也没有放弃的。 Jesus served till the day he was crucified. He didn't give up. And Paul served till his head was cut off, sentenced to death.He didn't give up. 所以我们不要今天一点点伤害，一点点挫折，一点点损失，一点点不方便，我们就放弃。So help, may God help us not to give up so easily today. A little bit of disappointment, some hurts, or you are losing something, or some obstacles or inconveniences and you're giving up? No!所以你看，为什么魔鬼会知道耶稣和保罗？ See, why would the devil know Jesus and Paul? 跟上帝亲密，侍奉神，单纯侍奉，忠心不放弃。Be close with God. Serve God with a pure motive. Don't give up. Be faithful. 第二，鬼所谓不认识的人。And people, demons, so-called, do not know. Demons do not know what kind of people. 什么样的人魔鬼不认识呢？你看到这七个犹太人，他们好像也是在侍奉，对不对？还是祭司长的孩子呢？ You see these seven Jews, they appear to be serving. They were even sons of the chief priests.And yet, the devil didn't know them. Actually, when the devil said he didn't know them, the devil was saying, Who do you think you are? 当魔鬼说我不认识你的时候，魔鬼的意思其实说你以为你是谁？啊，魔鬼，我相信他也知道他们是祭司长的孩子什么。And I believe the devil knew they were the sons, so they had been going around, you know, casting out demons. They were the sons of the chief priests. The devil was mocking.
Who do you think you are that you want to cast me out? 你以为你是谁呀？你要把我赶出去。所以，第一，他们是跟神没有真正关系的人。They didn't have a real relationship with God. There were people who didn't have a real relationship with God. 所以他们用保罗的名想要跟耶稣有关系。They were using the name of Paul, hoping that they'll be connected with Jesus. 所以你不要透过第三者来跟耶稣有关系。So don't go through a third person.To have any relationship with Jesus. 主耶稣 我是蒙福教会的你林义中牧师的教会的 Oh Jesus, I'm from Blessed Church. I'm from Pastor Lim's church. You know. 我常常跟林义中牧师在一起的 I'm always with Pastor Lim. 啊你跟耶稣自己没有关系啊 You don't have any relationship with Jesus.所以你认罪悔改，你不需要透过另外一个人帮你认罪悔改，你不需要告诉那一个人，然后那个人帮你祷告给耶稣，或者透过玛利亚。So you don't need to use a third person to confess your sins to this person, and this person will pray on your behalf for your sins to be forgiven, or you go through Mary or whoever. No, 不再透过另外一个人。你直接跟耶稣有关系 You must have a relationship directly with Jesus 我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen 你直接跟耶稣有关系 You must have that relationship with Jesus directly 不再是我奉保罗的耶稣 The Jesus that Paul preached about No 第二 Number two 他们也是魔鬼不认识的人 People that the devil doesn't know would be people that God would say I don't know you too 也是主所不认识的当魔鬼会说我不认识你我跟你担保耶稣也会跟你说我不认识你因为你在天堂有名字你是神的孩子神的仆人地狱会知道因为他看你你就有圣灵的印记你就有耶稣的同在 Because if you belong to heaven your name is written in heaven when the devil looks at you there is this mark of the Holy Spirit on you the presence the name of God will be with you 你是披着耶稣的名的 you carry the name of Jesus if you are a child of heaven 如果你是天堂的孩子你披戴着耶稣的名的 you are carrying the name of Jesus 魔鬼一看就知道了就看到耶稣了 when the devil looks at you he sees Jesus所以如果魔鬼看你没有看到耶稣证明你在天堂也是没有名字 So if the devil looks at you and it doesn't even see Jesus that means you don't even have the name in heaven 所以你看马太福音第七章二十一到二十三节 Matthew chapter 7 verse 21 to 23 这是耶稣亲口说的 Jesus said that himself凡称呼我主啊主啊的人你们听到吗这个声音 很熟悉、哦、People who cry out to me Lord, Lord 主啊主啊主啊蒙福教会的很厉害这样喊的、哦、跟韩国教会学的 We learn from the churches in Korea And we cry out to the Lord Always like that in our church too 不能都进天国Not everyone who calls out like that 不是每一个会主啊主啊主啊的人都能够进天国的、哦、Not everyone who cries out the Lord's name like that will enter the kingdom of heaven 唯独遵行我天父旨意的人才能进去 But only he who does the will of my Father who is in heaven 神的旨意就是去爱人去救灵魂很简单The will of God is very simple. Go and love and go and save souls. 不要放弃 Do not give up. 神的旨意就叫耶稣来到这世界救罪人 The will of God sent Jesus to the world to save the lost. 所以耶稣一辈子就是在救灵魂，而且叫我们他，耶稣说他只把所有的命令简单化，就是爱主爱人。And then Jesus simplified the command of God. He said, just love God and love people. And Jesus showed us the will of God. All your life, save souls, don't give up. 一辈子救灵魂不要放弃。接下来，当那日必有许多人对我说，主啊，主啊，我们不是奉你的名传道，奉你的名赶鬼，奉你的名行许多异能吗？Many will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, do we not prophesy in your name? And in your name, drive out demons and perform many miracles. 哎，这些还成功把一些鬼赶走，还行了一些奇事的哦。These were people who were successful in casting out demons. They actually performed some miracles. 跟刚才的那七个还不一样，这些还有一些成功的哦。And these are people who are kind of successful, more successful than the seven Jewish men. 为什么主还说他们不是遵行天父旨意的人？ And why did the Lord say they were not obeying the will of the Father? 因为很多人是为了自己的利益。 Many people were doing this for their own benefit.在西方国家 ，a lot of Western nations， 在美国有很多的那些这些神迹奇事的 ，and a lot of these so-called healing evangelists in America in Western countries， 很多全部都是想要赚钱的哦 ，they're thinking about earning money， do you know that？ 建立他们的王国 ，building the empire， their kingdoms， 求主赦免 ，may God have mercy and help us。Don't get distracted. 不要分散注意力，不要开始为了自己的利益、自己的名啊，有些是为了金钱利益，有些是为了自己的名声。Some people do all these things for their own benefit, for wealth, for money. Some do it for their own reputation, for their own popularity. 我们都喜欢出名，人怕出名。猪怕肥，人家说猪会怕肥吗 ？Would pigs be worried about getting overweight? No. 所以人也不会怕出名的，人喜欢出名。So people love to become famous. 所以像我 ，like me， 也要常常认罪悔改的。I have to confess my sins. I have to repent. 因为很容易又要出名了。And very easily we want to be famous. 每一次看自己 YouTube 的歌，哎呦，为什么才增加200？ And look at my YouTube songs. How come only 200 views more? 我们都喜欢 ，we all like this. 就求主保守我们 ，May God protect us. 蒙福教会要很小心 ，Blessed Church must be very careful. 因为我们教会出名 ，because our church is famous.耶稣也出名，保罗也出名。Jesus was famous, Paul was famous. 但是我们一定要把荣耀归给主。But we must glorify the Lord. 你很成功，你教会大，你一定会出名的。Even when you are successful or when your church is growing, you will become famous whether you like it or not. 你喜欢不喜欢？你很善良，人家也会知道你的，对不对 ？If you are kind-hearted, you are good.You help a lot of people. People will know you. The important thing is, when people know you, will you direct them to God and glorify God? 重要的是，人家认识你了，你出名了，你有把人带到上帝的面前吗？你有荣耀神的名吗？还是自己沾沾自喜，自己在那边自我嗨，很享受？你在自嗨耶。You feel so good. You feel that you are so great. You are so famous.所以这些都会奉耶稣的名哦。Many people will use the name of Jesus. 下来，耶稣说：“我就明明的告诉他们说，我从来不认识你们。” Then Jesus says, "I will tell them plainly, I never knew you." 耶稣说。这个是奉耶稣的名传道赶鬼行神迹奇事而且有成就的人啊。
These are people who cast out demons, who heal the sick, who perform miracles in the name of Jesus, and they were successful.
教会 churches, 牧师 pastors, 属灵领袖 spiritual leaders, in this category, 在这个分类里面，如果我们的心不纯正， if our heart is not pure, 记得以弗所的教会吗？ Remember the church in Ephesus, 你把起初的爱心忘记了， you have forgotten your first love, 你忘记是为了耶稣，是要荣耀耶稣， you have forgotten that you are doing everything for Jesus to glorify Jesus. 耶稣，我从来不认识你们， I never knew you.就是我们侍奉有企图，有别的动机，不是照神的心意。 That is, we are serving with an ulterior motive. We are not serving God with the desire of God, with the actual will of God. 离开你们这些作恶的人，离开我去吧。 I never knew you, away from me, you evildoers. 改天我们更详细的来看这些经文。 We'll spend maybe some other day to study these verses in detail. 耶稣说我不认识你们， and Jesus said, I don't know you. 魔鬼也不知道你，耶稣也不知道你。 I mean, the devil doesn't know you and Jesus doesn't know you, you're in big trouble. 第三， number three, 这些是虚假的信徒和服侍者。 All these are fake believersand the fake servants of God. 其实鬼所不认识的就是鬼不怕的。 Actually, when the demon said, I don't know you, who are you? It's actually saying, I'm not afraid of you. People whom the devil is not afraid of.就是虚假的信徒，虚假的服侍者， fake believers and fake servants of God. 15-20节，马太福音第七章， Matthew chapter 7, 刚才在讲到奉主的名传道赶鬼之前的经文。 The verses before what we looked at just now, people who cast outOf the devil in the name of Jesus, who preach and serve in the name of Jesus. Who were these people? 这些是什么人？15-20节你会看到 verse 15-20, 你要防备假先知，他们到你们这里来，外面披着羊皮，里面却是残暴的狼。 Watch out for false prophets. They come to you in sheep clothing, but inwardly they are ferocious wolves. 接下来凭着他们的果子就可以认出他们来。 By their fruit you will recognize them. 他们生命，他们传下去的，他们影响的人，他们结出的果子，他们的门徒是怎样的。 The fruit of their lives, people around them, how are they like? What kind of influence? What do they impart in the lives of people?Their followers, their disciples, what kind of people are they? 是怎样的人？族长，你带出来的组员是怎样的？ Leaders, what kind of members are you training up? 只是爱你，只是注重你这个族长罢了，还是也会爱主，爱神的家，也会爱人的？Do you train up members just to love you, just to make yourself the most popular leader? Or your members would love God, would love the house of God, the church, and would also love others, would also save souls, 也会传福音的。是不是带起一群基督徒只爱蒙福教会？ Or are we training up Christians just to love blessed church? 然后不理社会，不理其他的教会。Or 其他的事工，其他的需要。 Or we ignore the needs of society, the needs of other churches, other ministries. 这就是为什么我鼓励你们一定要奉献，要帮助有需要的，对不对？ That's why I encourage you to give, to help people, Pastor Bill 他们，我们森林也有支持一些事工，幼儿园的事工。We support some children's ministries in the jungles. We support Pastor Bill. We support Watoto 或者 Watoto 这些的。不能够只是，所以有时候有些教会有需要帮忙。Some churches that need our help， 我们也要记得他们。We need to remember them， 不是只是我们。It's not just ourselves， 是神的名 ，the name of God。Amen， Amen， F。求主给我，愿意爱你。
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移。让我爱你，不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。
求你给我，
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移。让我爱你，不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。真正献上自己，热情是否只因爱你？愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧说我爱你。主啊，我献上自己，我愿侍奉只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单
这个祷告吧 ，Pray this prayer， 做神认识的人。
求你给我爱你的心，
God will know us。当神认识我们，魔鬼也知道，也会怕我们。When God knows us， the devil will know， and the devil will be afraid of us。神会给你恩膏，给你能力， God will give you anointing。And power in me，
求你给我，求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移。让我爱你，不再是我的嘴唇话语。
跟着我一起祷告。 Pray after me。 主啊，我愿意是你认识的人。 Oh Lord, I want to be someone whom you know。 真正悔改，真正得救。 To be truly repentant, truly saved。 在天堂有名字，披戴耶稣的名。 Then my name is written in heaven, and I'm carrying the name of Jesus。 因此魔鬼恶者邪灵看到我，就看到耶稣。 Therefore, when the devil, demons, even spirits look at me, they will see Jesus。 因此我不需要害怕。 Therefore, I do not have to be afraid。 因为你知道的，魔鬼也会害怕。 Because whom you know, those you know,The devil will be afraid of them。 魔鬼想要攻击你的子民。 The devil wants to attack your people。 只要我们在你同在里，有宝血的遮盖，我们是平安的，我们不需要害怕。 As long as we are in your presence, we have the covering of your blood all the time, we are very safe。We don't have to be afraid。 我们感谢你， We thank you。 今天开始， From today onwards， 紧紧跟随你， To follow you closely， 做你喜悦的孩子， Be a child pleasing to you， 忠心侍奉你到底， And serve you faithfully to the end。 魔鬼彻底失败，And the devil is completely defeated。 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name I pray。 Amen, Amen, Amen。 把荣耀归给神。 Let's give the glory to God, Amen。 好，在我们回去之前， Before we go home， 有没有新朋友，你从来还没有祷告求耶稣赦免你的罪，承认上帝是你的天父的，你可以站起来，我要为你祝福祷告。Do we have any new friends? You have never repented of your sins, never acknowledged God as your Father. You may stand now. I'd like to pray for you this greatest blessing. 你从来没有求主赦免你的罪， You have never asked Jesus to forgive your sins. 你可以站起来，我们掌声鼓励他们。 You may stand. 我要带着你祷告，这是你生命中最大的祝福。 I'd like to lead you in prayer. This is the greatest blessing in your life. 还有别人吗？ Anyone else? 勇敢地站起来， Continue to stand.在线上的也一样，你可以举手或者你可以站起来。 Those online, you may stand or you may lift up your hands。 我们要鼓励线上的弟兄姐妹要回来实体聚会了。 And those who are still watching online, come back to the church to meet physically。 好，我们所有的人举起双手。 Let's lift up our hands now。 站着的每一个， those standing，一句一句开口跟着我说， Pray after me now. Open your mouth and pray. 主耶稣，谢谢你。 Lord Jesus, I thank you. 我相信你是独一的真神。 I believe you are the one true God. 为了我从天上下来， You came from heaven to earth just for me. 为我的罪被钉死， You were crucified for my sins. 在十字架上流血。You shed your blood on the cross. 第三天从死里复活。 You came back to life on the third day. 我承认我是罪人。 I confess I'm a sinner. 求主赦免我的罪。 Please forgive me of my sins. 用你的宝血把我洗干净。 Wash me clean with your precious blood. 从今天起住在我心里。 Come and live in me starting from today onwards.做我生命的救主，我唯一的神。 Be the savior of my life, my one and only God. 把我的名字写在天上， Write my name down in heaven. 给我信心跟随主到永远， Give me the faith to follow you forever. 奉主耶稣圣名， In the name of Jesus, 我跟魔鬼和我的过去
所有的咒诅捆绑，砍断关系。I break off my relationship with the devil, with my past, and with all the curses and bondages. 我干净了，我自由了。I'm clean now, I'm free. 我得救了，我平安了。I'm saved, I have peace. 主耶稣的宝血在我身上每天保护我。 The blood of Jesus is upon me, protecting me every day. 奉主耶稣圣名， In the name of Jesus, 我这样相信， As I believe, 我这样祷告， As I pray, 我就这样得着， I shall receive. Amen, Amen, Amen. 把荣耀归给神， Let's give the glory to God. 每个人站起来， Stand up everyone. 领受上帝的赐福，举起你的手， Lift up your hands to receive the blessing of God.主耶稣，我们在求你的宝血洁净遮盖保守每一个人。 Lord Jesus, we pray for your blood to cleanse, to cover, and to protect everyone. 主啊，让我们都是你认识的，魔鬼也知道。 And we pray that you know every one of us, and the devil knows as well. 因此我们是那么的平安，那么的蒙你保护。 Therefore we have such peace, and we are truly protected by you. 而且主啊，撒旦魔鬼不能够对我们怎么样，因为我们是披戴你的名，我们是你宝血遮盖的。 And the devil cannot do anything to us, because we carry your name, and we are covered by your powerful blood. 让我们每一天灵魂体平安，福杯满溢。 We pray that we are protected, and we are blessed to overflowing in our spirit, soul, and body. 让我们成为别人的祝福，忠心遵行你的旨意到永远。 We pray that we'll be a blessing to others, and we'll follow and obey your will forever and ever. 奉主耶稣圣名祷告， In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, Amen, Amen. 把荣耀归给神。 Let's give the glory to God. 我们用主祷文来结束。 Let's end with the Lord's Prayer. 我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。阿门。感谢主。 Praise the Lord。May the Lord give you peace, and may the Lord bless you. 我们下一次再见。 I'll see you the next time. 上帝赐福你。 Shalom. Amen. God bless you. Shalom. Amen. 好，爸爸妈妈，小孩子，你们。